myself. My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate mother like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. Once or twice, someone will come and pay the price, and I'm afraid I'd recompose the cause. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint for those poor unfortunate souls. So, have we got a deal?
But if I become human, I'll never see my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your men. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We have discussed the subject of payment.
But I haven't any.
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, trifle. I want from you is your voice. Your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. Ha! The men up there are like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a fool. Yes, a man is fun but good for ladies not to say a word, and after all, the other is I go paddle for. Come on there, not all that press of conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't soon inform on a lady who's withdrawn. It should you hold a tongue against a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It don't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a good threshold, you've got to pay the toll. Take a golden, take a breath, and go ahead and sign a scroll. Lots of gents, and now I've got a voice. The boss is on the road with his poor, unfortunate soul. The best of the comedians, the Caspian Sea. Loses plus sinus, set max laryngitis, love, oh, G to B.